The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. A Franciscan monk from Holland, Jerome of Worden, is remembered every July 9th. He traveled to Palestine and worked among the Muslims, eventually came back to Europe to try to convert the Calvinist community. He was killed in 1572. I'm Dennis Daly.